Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. For those of you who are first learning Photoshop, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily add a dreamy effect to your photo, add bokeh lights, and then quickly replace the photo with another without having to redo the effects. Open a photo you'd like to transform. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock. The first step is to crop it so it's framed well in your document. Open your crop tool. Since I want my document to be square, I'll make the width and the height the same. I'll make the resolution 150 pixels per inch, but you can make it any amount you like. Just know that the higher the amount, the larger your file size will be. Drag the edges of the crop tool's bounding box to frame your subject. Then, click the check mark at the top to accept it. To fit it back onto your canvas, press Ctrl or Command 0. Next, we'll convert our image into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively, as well as allow us to replace our image with another without having to redo the effects. To do this, click the icon at the upper right of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. Make a copy of the layer by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Click the eyeball icon next to the copy to hide the layer, and click the thumbnail of the bottom layer to make that layer active. Go to Filter, Blur, and Radial Blur. Make the amount 100, the blur method Zoom, and the quality Best. Drag the crosshairs in the preview window to a location that approximates the center of your subject's face on your document. In this case, since my subject's face is in the middle of the document, I'll keep the crosshairs in the middle of the preview window. We'll increase the blur effect by pressing Ctrl or Command F, which opens the last filter we used. Then, click OK. Make the top layer visible and active. Alt-click or Option-click on the layer mask icon to make a black layer mask next to the active layer. Think of layer masks as stencils. Black masks out or hides the layer next to it, while white inside the layer mask will reveal the layer next to it. Open your brush tool and brush picker. I'll make the size 700 pixels, however, you may want to adjust this amount depending on your document's size and resolution. Make the hardness 0%, then press Enter or Return. Make the opacity 75% and the flow 100%. Press F5 at the top of your keyboard to open your brush panel and make sure the only box checked is smoothing. Then press F5 again to close the panel. Place your cursor in the middle of the face and left click to replace your subject. Double-click on either of the smart objects to open its source image. If you're working on version CC or later, go to File and place Embedded. If you're using an earlier version of Photoshop, I'll show you what to do in a minute. Locate and click on a new photo and click Place. Drag it so your subject's face is centered over the face of your original photo. To enlarge it, go to the transform's reference point at the center and drag it over the center of your new subject's face. Go to a corner, and when you see a diagonal double arrow, press and hold Alt or Option plus Shift as you drag it out or in. Then press Enter or Return. If you're working on a version earlier than CC, open your new photo and press V to open your Move tool. Drag the photo onto the tab of your Smart Object Source image. Without releasing your mouse or pen, Drag it down onto the source image and release. Drag the face to the center. Open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T, and then use the same steps as before to size and position it. Close the tab of the source image, and when you see this message, click Yes to save the changes. Automatically, the smart object updated itself with your new photo. Lastly, we'll add bokeh lights to enhance the soft, dreamy effect. To facilitate this effect, I provided this image for you to download. Its link is located in my video's description or project files. Make sure your Move tool is selected and drag it onto the tab of your portrait. Without releasing your mouse or pen, drag it down and release. Open your Transform tool to resize it. Then, press Enter or Return. Change its Blend Mode to Screen. To reposition the bokeh lights, just drag it with your Move tool. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching!